मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टूडे बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद अवर एक्सरसाइज वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक ऑफ एस्टिमेशन विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड राउंड ऑफ्स. सो ऑल ऑफ अस मस्ट हैव हर्ड द स्टेटमेंट्स लाइक अराउंड 50 ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स वर लेट टूडे. सो वेन वी से द वर्ड अराउंड विद एनी नंबर इट मीन्स दैट द एक्चुअल नंबर कैन बी आइदर 49 और इट आइदर कैन बी 51, इट कैन बी 48 ऑल्सो, इट कैन बी 52 ऑल्सो. बट इंस्टेड ऑफ यूजिंग ऑल दीज नंबर्स वी सिंपली डिनोट देम बाय यूजिंग अराउंड 50, राइट. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड एन एस्टिमेशन ऑफ ऑल दीज नंबर्स. वॉट इज दिस 50 कॉल्ड? इट इज कॉल्ड एन एस्टिमेशन. लेट्स टेक अनदर एग्जाम्पल. से सपोज यू वेंट टू अ मार्केट एंड यू बॉट समथिंग. द टोटल प्राइस फॉर द प्रोडक्ट वॉज ₹49. सिंस द शॉपकीपर डिंट हैव द चेंज ऑफ ₹1, यू पेड हिम ₹50. Sometimes it can also be the case that the product that you bought was listed at price ₹51, but since you do not have the change of ₹1, you gave the shopkeeper price ₹50. So instead of 49 you gave 50, instead of 51 you again gave 50. So here we have stated ₹50, but the actual price of the product can be a little less than 50 or it can be a little more than 50 than the number which is stated. So this idea, general idea of rounding off the numbers is called estimations, right? So how can we estimate the numbers? Since I have written here, I have estimated 49 to 50. I have estimated 49 to 50, but can I estimate 41 to 50 also or not? So now we are going to learn how can we estimate the numbers, the rules for estimations. So let's start with the rule number one of estimations. It says that if the digit is smaller than 5, then round off it to 0 and the rest of the digits remains unchanged. So it means if the digit that we are rounding off, if it is smaller than 5 means it could be 1, 2, 3 or 4. If the digit is smaller than 5, then round off it to 0, that digit will be rounded off to 0 and the rest of the digits will remain unchanged. So let's try to understand the first rule with an example. So I have written here number 74, out of which I want to round off the digit 4. So according to rule number 1, the very first step is, let's see if this number is less than 5 or greater than 5. Since 4 is less than 5, it means rule number 1 will apply. The digit is smaller than 5. Yes, it is smaller than 5. Then round it off to 0. Then we are going to round it off to 0. Instead of 4 in the answer, I have written 0 over here. And what is the next step? And rest of the digits remain unchanged. What were the rest of the digits? 7, and it will remain unchanged. So what is the answer of rounding of 74? 70. Similarly, let's do another example. Let's take 41 and I want to round off the digit 1. Again, we see that 1 is less than 5. Yes, 1 is less than 5. It means we will round off 1 to 0. 1 is rounded off to 0 and the rest of the digits remain unchanged. 4 will remain unchanged. So what is the answer of 41? Estimation value is 40.